The parents didn't even want to let me out of the house. But I told them I had to come check on you.
Everything you're doing is for these boys.
It's about the boys.
It is always about the boys. You're putting these boys above everything.
Let go of him.
Mom, they're not just some boys that I found on the street.
I know that, Kiara. I'm not
they're
saying...
They're my best friends.
Hey. You all right? For a simple girl
to rise above it. JJ, she's not here.
Well, I kind of supposed to believe that. All right, well, then where is she?
Keep quiet.
Can't even know these kids anymore.
No.
Hey, Kiara. Hey, the one thing
I wanted. JJ?
Look at your life right now. Look at your life. It's good to see y'all, Mr. and Mrs. Guerrero. Kinda got a date. I busted the wrong guy out of jail. Sue me.
What?
No more pokes.
You sent her someplace where she can try and rebuild what you and your friends destroyed.
All I care about, all that I care about, is my daughter.
And I don't want to see you around my family again.
And all that I know is that she was a lot better off before she met you and your friends.
Y'all really are some kooks.
I was never better off.
Miserable?
I'm a pogue, and I always will be.
You can go home to your parents' house. I'll configure this instant. We should do it.
No chance.
Science. I know my science.
So no chance.
Sorry, Miss Amy, you just gotta go.
I'm sorry, absolutely not.
Look, Mom. You are not a little girl anymore, Kiara.
Pogue, Mom, sorry.
These pogues have ruined my daughter's life.
You mean any disrespect, Mr. Guerrero? I don't know what they think of me.
They think the same about me. You're just giving them ammunition.
Ammunition for what, kid? You're already against me.
My mom is so worried that I'm going to be a pogue that she's willing to send me to boarding school.
Well, I guess that's what you get for hanging out with the wrong crowd.
It's going full pogue.
There's a lot of people in town that I bestow upon my fakest smiles. Scandal does funny things to pride, but brings lovers closer. We came back when the heat died down. Went to my parents and they came around. All the wine moms are still holding out, but fuck 'em, it's over.